baseball property on this. Baseball's been around since early 19th century. Usually when you get the batting box, it's right on the left side, your right hand to hit the guy. You want to shoot left hand, bottom of the bat, your right hand to pop out. Your stance, whatever stance you are, left hand or right hand. Usually you want your elbow out. Make sure you keep your eye on the way you pitch, how your pitch is usually. You want to swing, follow through when you pitch. Follow your pitch. Sometimes people use their hips for extra power. Or use their back foot to push off, whatever you want comfortable. Most people just hit the ball, but there's a way you can aim wherever you hit. And if you want to hit right field, suppose that way you can usually plant your back foot backwards. And usually it helps with pitch, go to the right field. If not, then just swing away, I guess.
Can you show us without the paper how you go up to the batter's box? Hey, you should have seen our basketballs yesterday.
Look at you.
Okay, so you're walking up to the bat and you're right-handed, right?
Shows that it's bigger. Should have eight round balls. No, but you put my right hand in or my right foot in the batter's box. It's put both in right away. You think you can pitch out like.
So freeze your stance. Like get,
freeze my stance?
Yeah, like the ball isn't quite there yet. You're eyeing the pitcher.
Yeah, you have the bat on your shoulder, off your shoulder, whatever you want to come towards you.
An elbow up, you said?
Yeah, right elbow up. Just wait for the pitch you want to use.
Okay. And you've never done left?